Hayward having a hard time getting away from Williams. Pass deflected. Pokuševski. Diallo's got it back. Corner three.
It was a dazzling drive. The second-year man out of ASU, Bogdanović, almost lost it. And finally, the Jazz with a sloppy possession, 3-on-1. Here is Diallo. He will take it coast-to-coast. They're trying to run its offense. Nice pass. Muscala will take it hard and scoop it up and in with the left hand. And Pokuševski is going to get credit with the assist. Got tied up. That's a good pass and an excellent finish by Muscala, who took the bump.
Folks, you got to watch our pregame show. Nancy Lieberman, John Radigan in the studio.
Just trying to get a feel for the NBA game. Pokuševski, nice pass. Diallo hangs in the air again, takes the bump, counted on a foul. One of the early storylines, just immense defense from the Thunder as Muscala pops out and splashes home that straightaway three. These last two shots, Muscala had the feet perfectly set, and you know, he's been doing that his entire career, trying to get the ball out of his hands with two defensive players behind the three-point line. And Fultz just got smothered defensively. 2-on-2, SGA surveys. Has the step, nice dump off. Diallo had it knocked away. Close or tied or with win one. Orlando has had an answer.
A couple of them out there tonight.
Pokuševski, tough drive. Follow, finally got one to go. And Pokuševski is active despite the scoring. Still getting involved into the action. There is a catch. Nope. Dumps it down. Nice pass. And there is that passing alluded to. Best way to learn is through experience, right?
Well, absolutely. And that takes a while. Well, he's got a good look here.
And there is his first career three. Aleksej Pokuševski.
As the Pelicans keep leaving him wide open. Look at that screen by Roby. Man, he had time to take a lunch break, take a sip of coffee. And if you're the Thunder now, there's not really a shot blocker out there on the floor for the Pelicans. Attack that painted area.
Nice, patient play. Muscala in that restricted area.
There's a lot of good guys that came out in that 84 draft.
Don't forget about that player from San Diego State, right?
That's right, man. I'm still the first and only player as Roby gets all the way down.
Vucevic back on the floor, guarded by Muscala. Oh, deflection on that pass. Not a good play by Vooch.
You don't see that very often. No. Vooch making a mistake out of the double team.
French rookie can't get it to go. Pokuševski right there on the follow.
Maladon. Maladon was very smooth off the dribble.
Pokuševski knocks down the three.
Oklahoma City, with that said, is 4-1 on the road this season. 0-3 at home. Jumper goes for Pokuševski.
And so is Tao. So you got a couple of 19-year-olds out there, folks.
And pulls up and scores outside the elbow. At some point, you got to just limit the channels that he can drive from. Pokuševski finds a slashing Justin Jackson, who scores the basketball.
From top to bottom, they want to push the pace. They want to attack the glass as well.
A beautiful find. Maladon to his co-rookie, Pokuševski.
He's sticking his nose, folks, excuse me, where it doesn't belong.
He's taking body blows now on the offensive end. It's Pokuševski on the follow slam that you like to see. And here, well, Marcus Morris forgot to box out.
Yeah, it's just a blessing to be 7 feet tall. I'll do you one better. I'll give him 5 feet.
5 feet?
I'll stand in the paint and wait for him to bring it to me.
As Muscala, nice looking jumper there. Sort of audible communication down on the floor, and we get those little moments, and I'm telling you, I can hear it. Yeah. You know when the ball is going to be missed. And how about Pokuševski with a total rejection there of Kuzma on the drive? Career, he had a big block the other night, and using that long, lengthy frame, and does it again here on Kuzma.
Timed it perfectly. He's had a couple of goals. Returning on Friday night.
Now, great steal by Kenrich Williams. Just picked the pocket. Burglary, and Harris Pokuševski gliding his way up to the rim.
This is old school poke away here, folks. That's playground there, man. Show you that ball, poke it away, and Poku, hello.
Make that finish, right, Mike?
Oh, absolutely. You know, because you're going to play this team again, and who knows what happens the next time you meet him.
So much to learn every time out, and there's another block from Pokuševski, Mike, and that's the second one that we've seen here tonight. We're not sure why he got the tee. As Pokuševski off the deck floats and scores. Nice shot.
And you start licking your chops too soon. You got to lick your chops while you make that play. How about that move by Shea? My goodness.
And Pokuševski lines up the three.
In 20-9 when they score more than. All right. Case closed, right? Knocked away. Thunder's got 3-on-1. Green, the trailer.
That was a pretty good D by Hampton.
Here comes Howard. Thought about letting it go. Here he comes. Blocked. And out of bounds.
Players were there to speak. And what just a great day. I was introduced to Tommy Lasorda the day I was named head coach in Atlanta. Well, Cleveland has played well. They've been extremely short-handed up to this point. Listen, you know, 3 or 4, we see a three-pointer by Muscala down there.
Muscala.
Tough play by Muscala. Lou to Zou. Deflected and recovered. Diallo ahead to Williams. And he lays it in. Batum, a corner three. Pokuševski takes flight and throws it down.
Williams defended by Gary. Jackson able to save the pass. 8 to shoot for the Thunder. Pokuševski, that is a rare make.
So that's why he keeps shooting.
In a night where Damian Lillard is your fourth leading scorer. Pokuševski from outside. Knocks down another three.
That one looked better than his previous release.
It's real easy to criticize and watch the final seconds versus the real-time action.
Well, what's happened with a lot of players, too, though, they know that they're going to get fouled. They're just going to put their arms up. The shooter is.
It's the curse of producer Peyton Wignes, who chose him as that lead topic. Here comes Ayton looking for his first points. Blocked from behind by Pokuševski. The Suns will be going back-to-back. They're at it again here at Phoenix Suns Arena tomorrow night against Golden State. Dort drops it off to Pokuševski. Pretty pass by Lou Dort. Timeout Phoenix. Kendrick Williams, nowhere to go. Pokuševski.
Wow,
he drills
got
a three.
One.
Back comes Chris Paul. Nader drives on Maladone. In a crowd, it's Ayton. He was sandwiched between two defenders.
All opportunities for him to grow and have experiences that will only pay dividends down the line when maybe he's in some of these situations as only the lead guy or alongside somebody else who is the lead playmaker.
Driving to the basket, it's just impressive.
And Pokuševski standing tall on the block there.